Shit was gay, bro. Really? I didn't like Callisto Protocol. So I knew I wasn't gonna like the game. We don't even know the name. Hiroshima? I don't even say it right. That's the place they bombed. Oh, so she's in my home. Gay? Nope, I'm streaming. I gotta watch my mouth. Wow. That is not how that goes, Beto. Oh, shit. Well, I don't really feel like it today. Like, today's the day. Yeah, solid. Okay. Oh, and then, like, the shit that's mad disrespectful, bro, they dedicated a whole month for fucking black people. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? Yeah. Wow, this is fucking stupid. This is disrespectful. Yeah, he's fucking retarded. A retard. Well, bro, they're doing their best. Come on. It's not my fault you suck. Like you gotta die, you gotta take one for the team. That's it. I wasted all that ammo for that. A charcuterie board. This is fantastic. Okay, that's the password.
Security recording retrieved.
Yeah, I know, and I don't like that shit. I'm like, bro. I'm like, yo, if money is surrounding your life, I'm like, bro. You're never gonna be happy. I don't give a fuck. I'm like, bitch, you better face ass. Face down, ass up. You can be doing that shit, bro. Chill. Okay, now you see? Just pay for it. I'm just playing. Don't do that. I'm just gonna end up resenting.
Just
telling you, man, up. Oh shit, that's funny. Why is that bad? That's good. Well, work, my nigga. That's how. Man, you should be working, bro. Just be thinking about your career, man. My back, my neck, and my back. TMG. Like, what the fuck is he talking about? I fucking hate people. I fucking hate people, I really do. The fuck did he deliver my food to? Hello? Oh shit. What? I can't go back out? What about to say? What the fuck I need to go? Okay.
Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. That was funny.
Exiting vacuum.
You're lying. Of course you did, because you fucking said it out loud too, you dumbass. You're not supposed to say that shit at all, but you know.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need the stabilizer orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Man, you scared the shit out of me. So the fuels is empty. A $4 trillion payload. Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Refuel the engines. Oh, sneakers. Wait, Panda, what sneakers are you talking about? Talk about a Somali chick? Probably.
Cannot determine clearances. Master security override requires.
You said we're gonna get bass and sneakers, bitch. I don't like that shit at all, though. You hear me? I said I don't like that shit at all. We're gonna get bass and we're going to get matching sneakers. No, thank you. Energy status, energy. Oh, can I grab? Oh, how? Nah, bro, just upgrade plasma cutter. That's all you need to do. Upgrade damage. Upgrade. That's all you gotta keep doing. Mm-hmm. Now we should go for that damage first. That reloaded the damage, and we should be good.
identifies the subject was Junior Engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. I'm so sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker.
Bro. Right now. And Callisto, did they talk about the marker? No, I said in Callisto Protocol, did they talk about the marker? No, the marker. They never talked about anything called the marker in Callisto Protocol? No.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering! Never get those wires up!
Shut up!
I don't want to! I don't want to! Christ, Henderson, your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out! Just hold it! Where the fuck is security? Oh, God! He's dead! No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard. His own teeth! Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Yes. They never said nothing about marker. They never said nothing about... What, bro? That shit is corny. Nigga, why you mad? I don't know. Wow. It's not my fault, you suck. I can play Apex with you. Bronze. Damn, I didn't know you could go that low. I know. That nigga brought you down. Nigga brought you... Damn! For the... What? Yeah, but like... Because his internet fucked up, can it just like... Stop playing with him.